What they set up buffer zones like they do in Cyprus where the Serbian army in. After all the Yugoslav people from the army. Mm-hmm.